I just wanted to make a little video and explain that Massacre Records, together with other promotion people also from Holland, is sabotaging that I cannot do the interviews for the Imperia album that is coming out now. So if journalists or fans of Imperia have questions, they can email that to my email saharaangel2002@yahoo.com. I will also make my own video interview, like I did with the Chapter album. And for the journalists who request for me to have interviews with me and is getting denied, I'm sorry for that. The reason for it is that they don't want me to explain the background of my lyrics for the Imperia album, which has to do, of course, with the case of my daughter and me, that she is victim of child prostitution, abuse and torture, trafficking, and that they have done murder attempts to me, both in Norway and in Germany. I was recently now the 21 acute at the hospital for a murder attempt by people involved in this that case of her. So I will do my own video interview. So if journalists want to have interviews directly with me without contacting a label, they can also email me on saharaangel2002@yahoo.com. Okay, bye.